And there was a report that had come out about the C-section rate, not only in El Paso, but nationally, that it was going up, up, up. I really think that it's due to greed, flat out. I looked up low C-section rate doctors in El Paso, Texas, and Dr. Bo was the first one that popped up. I read through his bio. Really made me feel comfortable that there wouldn't be any sort of unnecessary surgery. And I knew that he was gonna be my doctor.